When the Olympic bronze medal was placed around his neck, this was U.S. gymnast Danell Leyva's first thought, "Wow, it's heavy." The medals, the largest and heaviest in Olympic history, weigh nearly a pound.